you can get a ticket for $60 and come in and get a tickets for $60, come to the show. And if you had a ticket from the prior show, you can walk your ticket to the show again and it's free. You come through the show with your old tickets from Tanya Stephens' show. You come through if you had purchased the tickets before and didn't come to Tanya's show, just come with a ticket, free admission. And also we will have our free beverages on entry and free soup on exit. So if you had your ticket from the last show or purchased a ticket from the last show on November 8th, just walk with your ticket or ticket stub that you had from the last show or your full ticket and come to the venue at Saamans Park on January 2nd, and its admission is valid. You don't need a stamp or anything. So if you came to Tanya's show with a ticket and had it torn and have a ticket still, you're still able to come to our show at free of cost with the ticket.